Over the weekend, the guys at Georgia Tech's Alpha Epsilon Pi's house woke up to find Free Palestine written on the front wall of their fraternity house. In a statement, the university said, "The safety and security of our campus community is of utmost importance." Georgia Tech's president sending an email out this week stating in part, "While we protect free speech, we are fully committed to keeping our campus safe for everyone and will not tolerate any form of violence against people or property."